Hello there, Star Wars fans, and welcome to another RebelScum.com action figure review. And today we are reviewing the Vintage Collection number 195 Electrostaff Purge Trooper from the Gaming Greats portion of the Vintage Collection. So this figure right here, the Electrostaff Purge Trooper, is from the Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order video game. This is a really, really awesome game. If you haven't experienced it, in case you're not a gamer, well, go check out my Twitch channel, Tryptoconus86, that's TrypticonuS86 on Twitch, and I've been playing through the whole series story mode for Star Wars fans from all around the world who either aren't gamers, don't have time to play video games, but still want to experience those awesome stories in full detail. So if you want to check out that story, feel free to go tune in and check that out. But other than that, this figure is really awesome. So Purge Troopers didn't actually first appear, by the way, in Jedi Fallen Order. Their first appearance was actually in the Star Wars Darth Vader comic when Vader invades Mon Cala. Some of the Inquisitors accompany him, and they have a contingent of Purge Troopers, which are actually comprised of one of the last batches of Clone Troopers. So, really cool stuff there. For more information, check out the Star Wars comic. And here you go. Here's the figure. So this is the Electrostaff Purge Trooper. It's just one of the few variants of Purge Troopers. There's also a Commander. There's the Baton Purge Trooper. There's the Big Hammer Purge Trooper. And that might be it. There may be one other Purge Trooper, but I can't think of it off the top of my head at the moment. The Electrostaff is obviously the most iconic. It was one of the first things we saw during Star Wars Celebration 2019 when they were promoting Jedi Fallen Order for the release of that year. And of course, we saw full costume Purge Troopers there with the big Electrostaffs, and they look so awesome. This is the first release of a Purge Trooper in 3¾ scale. However, it took us 2 years, surprisingly enough, to finally get some Jedi Fallen Order action figures in 3¾ scale. And we still don't even have the main character yet in 3¾ scale, Cal Kestis. Hopefully sometime soon, though. But here he is. He's on this awesome card. You've got, I'm assuming that's probably Zepho in the background, one of the main planets featured in Jedi Fallen Order. You've got the Electrostaff Purge Trooper. You've got Star Wars right there at the top, which I'm surprised they went with the classic Star Wars logo for this card back. And then Jedi Fallen Order is down here. It's strange that Jedi Fallen Order is not part of the title there. I do think that's kind of strange for this card. When you look at the back of the card, you've got Gaming Greats and then other figures in the Gaming Greats portion of the Vintage Collection. There's this one's number, 195. So we also have the Shadow Trooper from The Force Unleashed, which was previously also released in 6-inch scale. The Battlefront 2 Heavy Battle Droid, same deal, Black Series. And the Electro Baton Scout Trooper, which is also from Jedi Fallen Order and was also released in Black Series 6-inch scale. That's pretty much it for the card. Let's get this. Oh, there's part of the staff. Let's get this bad boy out. Looks like he's in two sections of bubble. So you get the midsection of the staff here. Looks like we get to put the staff together, which it is quite a long Electro staff. Good for him. And just like the Black Series one, this one does come with removable electro bits. So you can take off the electric effect if you so desire. And it looks like they molded it better for the 3¾ scale one because it stays on better than the Black Series one. Let's see. It looks like there's a somewhat specific way to put these on. So there's a little bit of a shaped hole here. It's not perfectly round. And there's a little bit of a little pointed spot right here. I know that's going to be hard to see, but you just put those pieces together. And there is the full length Electro staff. It looks really cool. Again, you can take these off in case you don't want them displayed with them on. I mean, to each his own for display. I think it looks really cool with the electro effects, but I'm glad that Hasbro gave us the option to either have them on or off in case you wanted electric effects on your Purge Trooper staff. Here is the figure. Of course, you're probably thinking, if you're not familiar with this, that just looks like a black armored airborne trooper. And you're not wrong. It is the airborne trooper armor. This is actually clone armor. While this version of the Purge Trooper may not specifically be a clone trooper, because at the point of Jedi Fallen Order, the Purge Troopers you face, as far as I know, none of them were clones. It got to a point to, much like stormtroopers and other trooper programs within the Empire, they were also conscripted troops. Some of them were stormtroopers who were just so good at being stormtroopers. Eventually, they were promoted up to the possibility of becoming a purge trooper and having their own set of training for that, which is really cool. Fully articulated head is on a ball joint, shoulder joints, elbow joints, those new... Don't break. Come on. There we go. Those new deep elbow joints, wrist joints, waist, hips, single jointed knees, ankles, all that good stuff. And of course, he can. Come on. Got to work with the hands here. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. He can hold his staff. Now, for the sake of Jedi Fallen Order, the game, aside from this being, I would argue, the most iconic version of the Purge Trooper in Jedi Fallen Order, this is also the first Purge Trooper you're technically supposed to encounter in the video game's campaign. So you fight one for the first time on Kashyyyk when you're trying to liberate Wookiees from one of the Kashyyyk Imperial mining facilities. And you do see them on screen, however, the first time on Braca. So there you go. But you fight one for the first time, and it's one of these, which is really cool. So there he is, fully articulated. He can hold his staff. That thing looks wicked. This is an awesome figure. And I don't have a loose one, but for comparison, here you can see him next to the original release. Here is the Black Series version of the Electrostaff Purge Trooper. Also very awesome. Also a Gaming Greats release. Hasbro, keep it up with these awesome gaming great releases, please. Let's get another Starkiller. Let's get some more Force Unleashed. And with the release of the new remake of Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, I'm excited to see what Hasbro's going to do for that in the Gaming Greats line. And what do you guys want to see with that? What are some Gaming Greats figures from Knights of the Old Republic, Jedi Fallen Order in this specific case, that you're looking forward to, that you're excited to see? I want to see more of the troopers from the game, obviously. I would love to see the rest of the Purge Troopers, especially a Cal Kestis. I think it should be next priority, since they did two figures in the Gaming Greats line for VC and neither of them are the main character. I think Cal Kestis should be next. Hopefully Hasbro's working on that. But what's something you guys want to see? What are you excited for Jedi Fallen Order? And since I mentioned Knights of the Old Republic, what might you be excited to see come out of that in the Vintage Collection line or Black Series line? Let us know in the comments. Make sure you're in the forums. Check out rebelscum.com for daily news, articles, or videos. All kinds of new daily content. Follow us on social media. And that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you guys later. We'll see you another time. May the Force be with all of you. You Rebel Scum.